suffer it peace of now. Thus it becomes us to feel all righteousness. It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, with every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. And again, shall not tempt the Lord thy God. Get thee hence, Satan. It is written, we shall receive the Lord thy God, and him only shall serve. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure heart, they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, they shall be called the sons of God. Blessed are they which are persecuted for the righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed even when reviled and persecuted, and shall say all manner evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice and be exceeding glad. Great is your reward which is in heaven, for so they persecute the prophets which were before ye. You salt of the earth, if the salt was his savour, was it to be salted, and then could for nothing but be thrown at the root of men? You light of the world, the city which set on a hill cannot be hid. Neither do men light a candle, put it under a bushel, but on a candlestick it gives light unto all that are in the house. Let your light so shine before men they can see good work and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Think not I come to destroy the law of the prophets, not come to destroy but to fulfill. We are saying to you, till heaven or earth pass, one jot or one title shall not pass away from the law till all will be fulfilled. So therefore shall break one of these commandments, and shall teach men so, shall count the least in the kingdom of heaven, they shall do and teach them, the same shall be called great in the kingdom of heaven. We are saying to you, except righteousness shall exceed the righteousness of the scribes and Pharisees, shall no cause enter in the kingdom of heaven. You heard it was said by them all time, shall not kill, whoever shall kill shall not your judgment. I say to you, whoever shall angry with his brother shall not your judgment. Whoever shall say to his brother rock shall not your counsel. Whoever shall say the bull shall not your of hellfire. Therefore, when you bring a gift to the altar, as a remembrance, your brother got out against you, leave a gift to your altar, go away, first be reconciled to your brother, and come offer your gift. Agree with the adversary quickly while in the way with him. Listen, any time the adversary can deliver you to the judge can deliver you to the officer, and you will be cast into prison. We are saying to you, you shall not command them still because pay uttermost of your farthing. Court, it is said by them, you shall not commit adultery. We are saying to you, whoever shall look on a woman to lust after her has already committed adultery into his heart. The right eye to offend you, pluck it out and cast it from thee. With this proof able of thee, that one of thy members should perish, but not whole body should be cast into hell. Right hand offend you, cut off, cast from thee. Who is this profitable of thee, that one of thy members should perish, but not whole body should be cast into hell? It has been said, whosoever free his wife, let him give you right to your divorcement. But I say to you, whosoever free his wife, same thing for the cause of fornication, cause her to commit adultery. Whosoever marry her that she divorces it, commits adultery. Heard it was said by them all time, shall not pursue your soul, but perform unto the Lord thine oaths. But I say to you, steal not all. Neither by heaven, which is God's throne, nor by earth, which is his footstool, neither by Jerusalem, which is the city of the great king. Let us fear by head, because you cannot make one hair black or white. Let your communication will be yea, yea, nay, nay, whatsoever Moses comes from evil. God, it was said to them, eye for the eye, tooth for the tooth. But I say unto you, do not resist evil. Whoever smite you in right cheek, turn him other also. Whoever suit the latter, wear a coat, and have a clock also. Whoever shall compel you to go a mile, those can find. Give to him that asks you. And him that will borrow you, do not turn away from him. Lord, it was said by them, you shall love your neighbor, hate your enemy. I say unto you, you shall love your enemies. Bless them that curse you, do good to them that hate you, and pray for them which despitefully use you and persecute you, that you might be the sons of your Father which is in heaven. Who is his Son on the good and evil, send his rain on the just and on the unjust. For if you love them which love you, what reward have you? Do not even the publicans do so. If you salute your brethren only, what more than this? Not even Gentiles do so. Either perfect as heavenly Father is perfect. Take heed that you do not your alms before men to be seen of them. Otherwise you have no reward of your Father which is in heaven. Therefore when you doubt your alms, do not sound trumpet before you as the hypocrites do in the synagogues and streets that they may be seen of men. I say unto you, they will reward. But you do not doubt your alms, let not your left hand know what your right hand does, that your alms may be in secret, and your Father which is in secret shall reward you openly. When you pray, do not be as the hypocrites, they love praise standing in the synagogues and corners of the streets that they may be seen of men. I say unto you, they will reward. But you do not pray, enter your closet, when you cast, shut your door. Pray to your Father which is in secret, and your Father which is in secret shall reward you openly. When you pray, it is not any repetition that he does not do. They think that it shall be heard very much speaking. That is our Father knows him. For your Father knows what you need before you ask him. This one is our prayer. Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors, and lead us not in temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. We forgive men their trespasses, your Heavenly Father will also forgive your trespasses. Shall not forgive men their trespasses, your Heavenly Father shall not forgive your trespasses. And the fastest, not be as hypocrites or sad countenance. Raise the spirit of their faces, they may appear unto men to fast. Where is saying you, they will reward. But you are the fastest, anoint your head and wash your face, that you may not appear unto men to fast, but your Father which is in secret, and your Father which is in secret shall bless you openly. Lay not up for yourself treasures of earth, where moth and rust does corrupt, where thieves break through and steal. But up for yourself treasures in heaven, where moth and rust does not corrupt, where thieves do not break through nor steal. For a treasure is, there will not be also. The light of the body is eye. If your eye be single, the whole body shall be full of light. If your eye be evil, the whole body shall be full of darkness. If there was a light, which is darkness, how great is that darkness? No man can serve two masters. For either way, he will hate the one and love the other. Wells, he holds the one and despises the other, cannot serve God and the moon. Take therefore no thought for life, saying, what shall eat, what shall drink, and by your body, how shall clothe it on? Is not the life more than meat, and body the raiment? He holds the fowls of the air. They sow not, neither do they reap, nor gather in their barns, but the heavenly Father fears them. Not much more than they, which of you, but the Kisat can add one cubit unto his statue. Why take Kisat for the raiment? The series of the lilies of the field of the crow. They stole not, nor spin, by saying to you that even Solomon, in all his glory, was not arrived like one of this. If God so clothes the grass, which there is, and tomorrow's discussion is open, how much more clothes you, little face? Take therefore no thought for life, saying, what shall I eat, what shall I drink, and everybody, body, how shall I clothe it on? For after all these things, Gentiles think, for Heavenly Father know that you can eat of all the things. I think you first for the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added to you. Take therefore no thought for the morrow, for the morrow shall take thought for the thing of itself, sufficient unto the day is the evil thereof. Judge not, that you will not be judged. For so judgment and judgment will be judged, and what measure of meat will be measured to you again. And why? Because he is a mote in your brother's eye, as he is not a beam in your own eye. How will I say to your brother, let me pull out the mote out from your eye, and behold the beam in your own eye. Oh, hypocrite! Pull out the beam out from your own eye, and then shall see clearly to cast out the mote out from your brother's eye. Hear not that which is called unto dogs, neither cast your pierced beyond swine, and trample them under their feet as your hand rend you. Ask shall be given to you, seek you shall find, knock shall be opened to you. When everyone asks, receive it, here seek his finest, his knock shall be opened to him. Which of you the man, when his son asks you a bread, will give him a stone? When he asks you a fish, will give him a serpent? Therefore, when you being evil, know how to give good gifts to the children. How much more have the Father will give good gifts to them that ask him? Therefore, whatsoever you that man shall do to you, do you so to them, this alone the prophets. Enter you at the fight. White the gate, rose of ashes, instruction man, which means red, because try the gate, narrows of ashes, are life, and few there be that find it. The old warrior false prophets which come to ship clothes, but they rarely rhyme with false, you shall know them better fruits. Two men get the grapes of thorns, a few have seasons. Even so, a good tree bring forth good fruit, but corrupt tree bring forth evil fruit. A good tree cannot bring forth evil fruit, and a corrupt tree bring forth good fruit. Every tree which not bring forth good fruit is hewn down, cast the fire, but before you will know them, their fruits. Not everyone that says to me, Lord, Lord, shall enter in the kingdom of heaven, but he who does the will of my Father. Men shall come to you that they will say, Lord, Lord, have you not prophesied in the name? Have you not cast out devils in the name? Have you not done many wonderful works in the name? And then you will profess unto them, I never knew you, depart from ye that work and law. Therefore, everyone that hears this saying of mine and does them, I shall liken as wise men, which built his house on the rock, and the rain sent, and the floods came, and the winds blew, and beat up that house. It fell not, it was found up the rock. But everyone that hears the saying of mine does him not shall be like it as a foolish man, which built his house on the sand, and the rain said, and the floods came, and the winds blew, and beat up that house, it fell. Great was the fell of it. Господь пастир мій, я ніяку не стачу не матиму. Він покоїть мене в зелених луговиськах, водить мене до води тихої, відкривляє душу мою, веде мене стежки праведності раді імені свого. Коли я піду навіть долиною смертної тіні, забоюсь слабити зі мною. Твій жезл, твій посох не заспокоїть мене. Ти приготовив для мене трапезу при виді моїх ворогів, намастив оливою голову мою. Чаша моя то надмір пиття, так милість і благость буде супроводжувати мене во всі дні мого життя. Я прибуду в домі Господньому вовік. В ім'я Ісуса Христа всі смій, скорпіони, сіл, рожа, демони, беси, їдь без одягу стадо свиней. Сліпі бачите, глухі чуйте, німі говоріть, прокажені очищайтесь. Сліпі бачите, глухі чуйте, німі говоріть, прокажені очищайтесь. Промі ходіть. Хвороба, рак, любі інші, уходьте геть. Внутрішньо зовнішньо частини тіла хай появляється, з шрами сходьте від різ ударів опіків, зуби хай нове появляється. Мертві воскрешайте. І вам хай освящається добра новина. Блажений той, хто через мене, через нього спокуси не матиме. Через Ісуса Христа. Це хай щедро береться на кожному континенті, в кожному народі, племені, язичці, язичці в кінцях землі. В кожному царстві. Можна й так. Я посланий тільки до загиблих овечок в дому Ізраїлеву. Не годиться взяти хліб у дітей і кинути щенятам. О, жінко, велика віра твоя, нехай станеться тобі так, як ти хочеш. Так і чоловік і дитина, якщо вірить, що кришки зі столів панів падають. На це як з Христом з поганкою було. Жінкою з поганів. Належимо до церкви п'ятидесятниці, молення інших мовах, дар оздоровлення. Належимо до церкви п'ятидесятниці, іменем Ісуса з Назарету, вставай та ходи, прославляй неслі. Іменем Ісуса з Назарету, вставай та ходи, прославляй, не сиди. Славте Бога, славте ви душею, славте ви своїм життям, славте ви Бога, славте ви Бога, слава вічна я йому. Його Син спас нас від смерті, на Христі пролив святую кров. Славте ви Бога, славте ви Бога, слава вічна я йому. Ми вам зіщаєм радість, ми вам зіщаєм радість, ми вам зіщаєм радість, радість, радість у Христі. Ми вам зіщаєм любов, ми вам зіщаєм любов, ми вам зіщаєм любов, любов, любов у Христі. Ми вам зіщаєм мир, ми вам зіщаєм мир, ми вам зіщаєм мир. Мир, мир у Христі, ми вам зіщаєм радість, ми вам зіщаєм любов, ми вам зіщаєм радість, любов, мир у Христі. Сидів сліпий з протягнутою рукою, не друг, не брат не міг йому допомогти. Страдав і тілом, всі проходили чи бігли мимо. Прийшов Ісус, і темрява втікла. Де і Ісус там радістю все дихає. Бачите, Божень Паща не дівся. Підходить темрява, приходить сила звише. Там мир, там життя, куди Ісус іде. Нечист, нечист, кричав знак прокажений, сліпий, німий, безмовно сльози лив. Сліпий калік, неслися в небо стогони. Прийшов Ісус, і темрява втікла. Де і Ісус, там радістю все дихає. Бачите, Боже, не плаче, не тішиться, відходить темрява. Приходить сила звище, там мир, там життя, куди Ісус війде. І в наші дні не мало так пізнали, як солодкий гріх, як мучить він своїх. Коли в безсилі до Господа покликнули, то він прийшов і темрява пішла. Де Ісус там радістю все дихає, з Бойцем плачучи, вони утішаться. Підходить темрява, приходить село звище. Там мир, там життя, куди Ісус війде. Наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами чомусь. Ми дідці гасло теку у коханні разом з ним. Наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами чомусь. А наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами в чомусь. Нехай громи, громи хають, наше гасло, Пан є з нами. Наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами в чомусь. Наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами в чомусь. Жди весело, кожноденне слунка світ, красна та цеста, цо єст Його, ждицьки будем веселить. Жди весело, кожноденне слунка світ, красна та цеста, цо єст Його, ждицьки будем веселить. Отець сам веде за руці, помага нам ждицьки іт. Жди весело, кожноденне слунка світ. Красна та цеста, цо єсть Його, ждицьки будем веселіт. Коли Бог любить пташечок, їм їжу подає. Коли Бог любить пташечки, він любить і мене. Так любить Бог, так любить Бог, я знаю, любить він. Пташок маленьких любить Бог, він любить і мене. Бог любить маленьких дітей, їм їжу подає. Коли Бог любить діточки, він любить і мене. Так любить Бог, так любить Бог, я знаю, любить він. Дітей маленьких любить Бог, він любить і мене. Бог любить лілії в полях, де рівченька тече. Коли Бог любить квіточки, він любить і мене. Так любить Бог, так любить Бог, я знаю, любить він. Лілії маленькі квіточки, де рівченька тече в полях, любить Бог, він любить і мене. Бог любить маленьких пташок, їм їжу подає. Бог любить маленьких дітей, їм їжу подає. Так любить Бог, так любить Бог, я знаю, любить він. Пташок маленьких любить Бог, дітей маленьких любить Бог. І лілії, де річенька тече в полях, любить Бог, він любить і мене.